Mark, will you carry out this ministry to the best of your ability, seeking in all you do to make the good news of Christ known to all?
With the help of God, I will.
Brothers and sisters in Christ, before I collate Mark, I invite the Archdeacon of Lancaster to confirm that Mark has taken the necessary oaths and made the declaration of assent.
Mark has duly taken the oath of allegiance to the sovereign and the oath of canonical obedience to the bishop. He has affirmed and declared his belief in the faith which is revealed in the Holy Scriptures and set forth in the Catholic creeds, and to which the historic formularies of the Church of England bear witness.
We hold a moment's silence before God's throne of grace as we pray for Mark as he begins a new sphere and role of ministry here in the diocese. Bless Mark as he takes up his new ministry. Deepen his trust in you, enlarge his heart with your love, and his mind with your truth, and keep him thankful that together with your people he may discern Christ in the work he undertakes. Embrace him in every human need and joy, proclaim him in word and deed, and remain faithful to him for the sake of those whom he seeks to serve and to the glory of your name. Amen. Julian, by divine permission, Lord Bishop of Blackburn, to our beloved in Christ, Mark Campbell Arnold, Clerk in Holy Orders, Master of Theology, Master of Arts. Meeting. We do hereby collate and admit you to the office of Archdeacon of Blackburn within our diocese and jurisdiction, which belongs to our collation in the right of our bishop. And we invest you with all the rights and duties of the said Archdeacon, and assign to you a stool in the choir of our said Cathedral Church of St. Mary the Virgin, and a place and voice in the College of Canons in accordance with the statutes of the same. Save it to us and our successors, our episcopal rights, and the dignity and honor of our said Cathedral Church. Testimony whereon we have hereunto set our hand and caused our episcopal seal to be affixed this 14th day of February, 2016, and in the third year of our consecration. Mark, receive this cure in your care and heart. Be diligent in taking your part with your brothers and sisters in the College of Canons, in the government of this holy place. Here, the word of God may be faithfully preached, and the sacraments duly administered, and in all things so uphold the honour and dignity of our Cathedral Church, that it may be a true mother to the churches of our bishop. Spirit of service, and God the Holy Spirit guide you into all truth, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit rest upon you and remain with you always. Amen.